Let's get ready to count to 20. Here we go.